Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm going to go through step by step how to set up your Graco Reactor 2 heated hose to run in resistance mode and how to calibrate it. The new software allows the temperature of the hose to be controlled by monitoring the resistance of the heating element. To enter resistance mode, perform the following steps. Enter the setup mode and navigate to the system panel to screen 3. In the hose control mode drop-down box, select resistance. Now, a hose calibration is required during initial setup, but it's also required if the hose has never been calibrated before, if a section of hose has been replaced, if a section of hose has been added, or if a section of hose has been removed. Now that you have selected resistance from the hose control mode dropdown, press the calibrate soft key. In order to obtain the most accurate reading when calibrating, ensure the entire hose is at ambient temperature. As an example, this spray foam rig has been sitting overnight with the heaters off, so both the reactor and the hose are approximately the same temperature. Select continue to proceed with calibration. Wait 2 to 10 seconds while the system measures the hose wire resistance. If the system was able to sense the hose wire resistance, a temperature estimate will be displayed. Press the accept soft key to save the calibration using the temperature shown and to return to the previous menu. When in resistance mode, the new hose heat icon will display, and a hose temperature will only be shown when the hose heat is turned on. And that's it. Now that the hose has been calibrated and saved, you can now run in resistance mode. From everyone here at Graco, thanks for watching. Thank you.